was against the application of the flesh in the sable. Never. Only running not allowed. Running, not the flesh. It's official documents, FIE. 22 years ago. The official decision of FIE, yes. As you may see, this discussion automatically excluded possibility of application of classical flesh in the sable. What we have now? Several differences which Sabre has comparing with our type of weapon, 4LDP. 4LDP used the classical method of making the flesh. Yes, it's true. In Sabre, no. 4LDP used the classical method on the flesh in Sabre, no. And 4LDP used it for attaching 500 grams AB, 750 grams. Unnecessary of the efforts appearing the signal and apparatus. Sable, no. Sable, no. Nothing. Apparatus registered touch of electric jacket, gloves, and mask. No touches. Like this. It's not touch. Now is nearly the each bout on the fake in the sable up to 50 scores. In average, maximum 50 seconds. General time to each bout, 20-25 minutes. You know why? All extra time to spend on the video analysis, practically over each action. Many blah 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 between the referees, specialist who is in charge for this. Everybody knows. Percent time of the bout, the fencer are trying to make the movements attack or counterattack. The number of parallel riposte, counter riposte, riposte composite decreases the several times. The general variability has reduced several times. And these negativity efforts, respection of the audience who cannot understand anything, what is happened now on the pist. Who is winner, who is loser to the each specific action or phase of fencing bout. Only existence of video slow motions on the final, because we just use the slow motion on the big screen, on the final, not to the stash of direct eliminations. For audience, give some changes for understanding, but is only used during the final. Before the final, no. It is a historical fact. And make some analysis. And also, all these cases, big problem for referees in definition of the winners of the fencing action of us. As example, in many fencing phases, in opinion, 10 experts in sable has a rating 50-50. It's true. The FIE think on the future and they try to make a sable more attractive type of weapon without breaking the basic principle of sable. Please pay attention. Without basis principle of sable, without the changes. Each of present fencer about 90% never to training this and did not use traditional flashing on competition. It's not a mistake. It's not a mistake the fencer. It's not a mistake the coaches. It's life. minimum at least 3 generation of fencer has to adapt it. 3. It's 22 years, it's about 3 generations. Now we see the attempt to replace classical flashing by other actions. I show you what is this other action.
Flange.
But I think it's it.